Now, coverage you can count on. This is 12 News Now at 11.
One of Rhode Island's largest cities announces its back-to-school plan, Cranston going in with a phased-in approach, what parents and students need to know.
Plus, a local town is shutting down its main street to bring people together while also combating the spread of COVID-19. We'll explain.
And we're tracking a dense fog advisory for parts of our area. I'll let you know when the showers will come to an end. Your forecast coming up.
First tonight, 12 News is tracking the latest on the road to reopening. The main topic, getting kids back to school. Cranston School Committee meeting tonight to discuss what's opening on September 14th and what it's going to look like. Good evening, I'm Mike Montecalvo.
And I'm Shannon Heggie. The school superintendent was part of a group of administrators who wrote a letter to the state last week saying in-person learning wouldn't be possible. But tonight, school leaders seem to have changed their minds.
12 News reporter Rob Nesbitt joins us from Cranston with the details on what the district's back-to-school plan looks like. New tonight.
The Cranston School Committee Zoom meeting filled up quickly with parents and teachers anxious to see what school will look like this fall, finding out that the start will be a phased approach.
It's been not only stressful for all of those involved, but nearly impossible.
It's been a tough few weeks.